Looks like this is our lucky day.
Yeah, maybe. They tend to take us by surprise.
Yeah, well, the less I see, the happier I am. Made up your mind yet?
About what?
When it comes to the getting the hell out of Macon, I bet you're in the let's stay put camp considering I've been pushing everyone to leave.
We should go. The motel's run its course, and it's not safe.
Well, if that's what you think, you should probably fucking speak up. Lily's dug in. Okay, just like last time. Over the rig, into the pharmacy, and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
Hey, we're out of options. Something's better than nothing. Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding. Lily's not doing so good, huh?
It's not good. I'm worried.
No shit. There's a lot to be worried about. She's gonna snap.
It's completely flat.
Your girl still upset with me for taking stuff out of that car last week?
I haven't asked.
You even talk to that girl anymore? Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
It was a scary situation for him, Sean dying and all.
I'm just worried he'll always think it was his fault.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Shit! Nice one. Next time I'm bringing Ben. Help me get out. Don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
It's a girl. We have to help her.
How? There's no getting to her.
We gotta do something.
out of here.
Neil, we leave her alive, and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Yeah,
think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
Incoming! Come on, Lee!
It's sturdy as hell, but we ain't got much time. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
Coming. Come on, Lee!
Up and over. We're still clear. Let's hustle.
Jimmy, help!
Yourself, didn't you?
You're back. Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
We might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
So, what did you get?
Lot of stuff.
Well, not quite. We got some stuff, not a ton. Half of it's probably expired.
It just wasn't a lot left.
This it?
Yeah, well, we've been picking Macon clean for weeks.
Fuck.
Which is why I've been saying, and I don't want to sound like a broken record here, but we gotta hit the road.
Because piling into an RV with you after what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Take a look at the wall, Lily. That's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
I know, Lee. I know. Eventually is different. At it again, are we?
Can it, Carly?
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. And I don't think you're capable anymore.
And don't start with me, either.
We're strongest together. I know you think I'm on her side, but there are no sides, dammit.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
No, because Lee knows how to take care of people, not just things.
We deal with shit as it comes, just like we always do.
And when 15 bandits hop over that wall in the middle of the night? What then? You just gonna deal with that?
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving. All I want is a week of peace, of not hearing it.
We wouldn't even be fighting about our medicine and supply stocks if Lee hadn't fucked up downtown.
What do you mean?
Some girl came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She was making enough noise that we would have had plenty of time to get what we needed. Instead, smart guy shot her.
He what?
He put her out of her misery. Stupid.
I couldn't let her suffer.
We're all suffering.
Some more than others.
We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
Y'all should be giving Lee hell for not doing what needed to be done.
It's not so easy for him.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers, and the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth, and it's coming this way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road!
How would you know?
What I know? I know you're not above murder. I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right, stealing! And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day! Now everybody get out!
All I know is, whenever this shit happens, I'm the fucking bad guy. I'd like a thank you for once. For once!
Ooh, things are coming to a head.
You could say that.
Well, I think you did good today. And I find myself thinking that most days.
Thanks.
It's probably worth following up with Lily about what she was saying about missing supplies. With her wound up the way she is, I don't want to see her paranoid.
No question.
And I'd like to talk when you've got a minute.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
I wanted to follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
Things are missing, and I could use your help. There's a traitor. Somebody, one of us, out there. He or she or they have been taking things.
For real? Who? What do you got?
Yes, for real. and I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
It counts off, and it's the good stuff. Antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage.
Huh.
We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Seems like you're manufacturing this from nothing.
Prove me wrong. I'd really appreciate it.
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
What did I just say?
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson, your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is. You can help. Don't tell anybody.
Secrecy.
Yeah, good.
What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Talk to Lily yet?
She thinks supplies have been walking away.
Really?
There's some broken equipment, too. I'll look into it.
Thanks for doing that. What I wanted to say was, I've been thinking a lot about you.
I'm fine.
Don't brood. I know you're fine. You're a convicted killer.
Carly, Jesus.
And I think people should know. Not because they deserve to, and not because you're a bad man. I think the opposite of those two things. People need to know because we're hanging by a thread here, and I can't see Lily talk about you without thinking it's the next thing she's going to say. You don't have to tell everyone, but think about who you trust and take the opportunity while you have it.
You're probably right.
Of course I'm probably right. People might be pissed, and telling them might cause some trouble, but it will be a far cry from what'll happen if they don't hear it from you.
Yeah.
So you'll do it then?
I'll let people know. You're totally right.
Good. I think it's for the best. Try not to play stoic. It makes your forehead crinkle. Now, is there anything else you want to talk about?
Do you know anything about this flashlight?
It's broken.
I know it's broken.
And the batteries might be in backwards.
It uses just one.
Everything should. What was the question?
Did you break the flashlight?
No.
Okay. Have any thoughts about Lily?
I worry about her, that's about it. She keeps trying to run things, but it's just not working.
Do you feel safe here?
Show me a bath with a heated floor and a high-rise apartment and hand me a full-bodied Malbec and then I'll feel safe. I don't know, this place is fine, but we all know that that could change at any second.
I'm gonna look into this thing.
Good idea.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
You didn't accidentally break a flashlight, did you?
No. Did Duck say I did?
No. Did Duck break the flashlight?
I don't think so. He's just always blaming me for stuff.
Like what?
Putting a bug on his pillow.
Did you do that?
Yes.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey, Lee.
What's that you're working on, Clem?
It's called a leaf rubbing. My teacher, Miss Moore, showed us how to do them when we went to the botanical garden once. See? It's the same. Kind of.
Ah, that's really something.
I'll make one for you, too.
Do you like it here?
I don't like it here.
Do you want to leave?
Where are we going?
Somewhere else.
I don't know. Maybe if I knew where?
Yeah, that'd be a good thing to know. Clem, I need to talk to you for a second.
Okie dokie.
The day you and I met, I was in a car accident.
I remember. Your leg was bleeding.
The car I was in was a police car, and I was on my way to jail for committing a crime. I need to tell you now, because I don't want you to hear it any other way.
Okay.
Do you have anything to say?
I don't think so.
You can go on back to your things. Do you guys know anything about this broken flashlight?
Fuck. We don't got many of those.
Yeah, it's a problem. The glass and the bulb are all busted out.
I saw some broken glass over by the ice machine. I meant to clean it up before the kids hurt themselves on it. I forgot, though.
Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
About the guns.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them. There's no doubt about that. Can I talk to you about something?
Sure. Is everything okay?
I was, on my way to prison 3 months ago. You've always looked at me with kind eyes. I wonder if you could still do that if you, knew I was a convicted felon.
My goodness, for what? How much trouble can a teacher get into?
Well, plenty. But it had nothing to do with that. It was for murder.
Why?
He and my wife,
That's enough. Tell me what happened when you were locked in the fridge at the dairy.
I was given Larry CPR with Lily. Kenny came in from out of nowhere and put a stop to it.
What did he do?
He smashed his head in. Gotcha. Hi, guys. Kenny, you got a second? I need to tell you something.
Yeah? What do you got?
It's serious.
Okay, should I sit down?
Come on. I was, on my way to prison 3 months ago.
No shit.
No shit.
Wasn't for touching kids, was it?
No, it wasn't.
Because we got two here.
I killed a guy in a fight.
Should I be worried there's anything else in your past that's gonna come out?
No.
Good. But you should know, if we gotta make numbers when it comes to a boat, this is gonna matter.
A flashlight was broken. Was it you?
No.
You're not in trouble if it was. I know you get nervous and maybe you went out to go to the bathroom, broke it, got worried and tossed it.
What's with the third degree? I didn't break any flashlight.
Okay then. Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
Hey, Ben, I need to tell you something.
Sure, Lee. Is it about my watch? I'm trying to do a good job.
You're doing fine. I was, on my way to prison before this.
Whoa, seriously? What, were you in for?
It's not important.
Oh.
Just, if you hear anything, it's probably true. And now you know.
Thanks for trusting me, man.
Ben, relax.
Okay.
Did you ever come down here to Macon much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
I grew up in Macon.
Oh, I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is...
Have you seen anything weird on the watch? Is there anybody out there up to anything?
Nope. Really quiet.
Really?
Yeah, totally. Which is good.
What do you think about Lily?
She scares the crap out of me.
That's a reasonable thing to feel.
I'm just worried she's going to snap.
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
A clue.
Maybe.
What do you think it is?
I don't think it's anything.
Maybe it's a sign.
It could be. It's pink chalk, which is weird.
Okay, back to investigating.
Hey.
Find anything?
Something.
Sure, go ahead. But if it's bad news, maybe save it.
I was sent to prison before the plague.
Shit.
What?
Dad said there was something about you.
So you know.
I didn't know what to know.
Well, it's true, and I'm sorry.
He treated you like shit, knew who you were, and you tried to save his life. The last thing you need to do is apologize. You killed a guy. So what? I bet he was a dick.
Well, it ruined my life.
Good thing everyone else has got destroyed shortly thereafter, huh? Misery loves company.
Do you have any pink chalk?
No, it's gone somewhere. Do you want blue?
No, it's okay.
Psst, Lee.
I found something.
What is it?
I found this piece of pink chalk and a scuff of it over by the gate.
Really?
Totally. I was coming to see him for clues and...
Yeah, Duck, I got it. Good job. You didn't break the flashlight, did you, Duck?
No. Mom and Dad won't let me touch any of their stuff. Lily neither.
That's probably for the best. Have you found anything else?
Just the chalk. I also found some bugs underneath the stairs. Don't tell Clementine.
Okay, I won't. You seem to know a bit about all of this. The chalk, you found the scuff here. This is gonna sound crazy, but you're not involved, are you?
No, I'm a good guy.
Stay inside the gate.
I will.
Somebody was over here, too.
See? I did good, huh?
Yeah, Duck, you did. I suppose I should go out there and look around. You stay here this time. Seriously.
Okay.
You haven't come up with anything, have you?
I came up with this. It's got a bunch of meds in it. It was in a grate on the outside wall. And there's a sign on the other one.
Holy fuck.
Yeah.
Okay, we line everybody up. Everybody. Somebody is killing us. Stealing from that supply is the same as slipping into your room at night and cutting your throat while you sleep. You die. What is the difference? What if Clementine gets sick and we don't have what we need? What the hell?
You don't fucking steal from us!
Who the fuck is that?
Y'all
got our people out there!
We ain't fucking around!
What do we do?
Oh, Lily. Shit! They're gonna start kicking indoors any second.
Lily, what the hell are you-
Stall him.
What?
Just keep him talking. Do whatever it takes to stop him pulling the trigger.
You made the biggest mistake of your life! Enough of this bullshit! Drew, stop putting your boot to these doors!
Yeah!
Hold it, asshole!
Take it easy. Why are you doing this? Just leave us the fuck alone!
Why? This fucking gun. Why? Because we gotta! That's why!
What will it take to reach a deal?
About twice as much as you've been giving us.
You got it. Done.
Is that so? Well, I suppose we ought to hash out some terms then.
I don't like no hash.
And shut up, or... Christ!
Oh, shit!
Get back there! Smoke him out! We gotta get out of here!
No shit!
Get those bastards! Cover our people and get them to the RV! Get back there! Smoke him out! We gotta get out of here!
No shit!
Get those bastards! Cover our people and get them to the RV!
Go around, shit! The brain is back there!
Now! Get over here! Hurry!
Man, you saved our asses!
Get inside!
Hi there, V!
Help!
Hatcher, hang on!
Where is he? He's right behind that van. Get your asses around behind.
Inside the RV! It's gonna be okay! Go!
Oh, Christ!
Lily, get in the RV!
Screw her! Let her stay!
Get down here!
Cat! Jesus, are you okay?
I'm fine!
Oh shit! I'm sorry.
Everything's fine,
Everything's
Ben.
Not fine. We need to figure out how this happened.
We just lost everything.
Well, we're lucky as shit to have this RV.
And nobody died.
Cat's head is split open!
I'm fine.
Somebody in here caused this.
Settle down back there. The bandits have had our number for weeks.
This is different. Somebody was working with them. Whoever it was slipping them our meds. They didn't get their last package, so they attacked.
Calm down back there. That's nuts.
Lee found a bag of supplies hidden outside the wall.
It's true.
So, Carly, is there something you want to say? Please, we have to get it out of you then.
Back off.
You're in no position to make demands.
Whoa, you're just pointing fingers.
Carly's trustworthy. She's not a traitor, Lily.
Thank you, Lee. She can fight her own battles. Unless there's something going on here that implicates you both.
Don't be ridiculous. Like, look, maybe we should vote or something like that.
Vote? What?
Just look! Carly's a stand-up gal, and maybe this was all just a mistake.
We need to look at the facts. Let's calm down, we'll eat, and we'll deal with it.
Let's just let it go. People make mistakes, and yeah, this is a fucking doozy. But it's not worth it, Lily.
Then what do we not forgive? Honestly, tell me. Kenny can kill my dad. Carly can steal from us. Where's the line?
Nobody was stealing anything!
Was it both of you?
What?
I've seen you two together. Was it both of you?
Look, just let me out. I didn't do it, but I don't like this. I don't like where it's headed.
Look me in the eyes and tell me you didn't have anything to do with it.
Lily, lay off of him.
I...
Shit! What's going on up there?
I hit something. We gotta stop.
All right, well, we can deal with this now, then.
Kenny, is it safe?
Should be.
Everybody out.
Lily?
Out. Kenny, the RV has some surface damage, but there's a walker trapped underneath.
God damn it. Everyone, keep your eyes peeled.
You know what? We shouldn't just kick you out. We should hear what everybody thinks.
I think you should chill out.
I'm not gonna take this. You can push Ben around, but you can't push me around.
I'm really sorry you feel that way. I'm starting to think maybe it was both of you.
I'm not doing this.
Come on, Lee. You're the one who found them. You can't just abstain.
Fuck all that. This is nuts. We're out here on the side of the road.
Okay, fine then. Kenny?
I don't know. Fuck. Just stop, would you?
Well, your vote counts for you and Katja.
We don't need all these votes. What do I have to do for you to trust me? I'll do anything. I'll do watches for months.
Huh. The hell you will.
I'll get more food, more medicine, anything.
You think any of that is good now?
Stop panicking. Seriously, Ben. You need to stop and just take a breath.
Do we need any more evidence than this?
Fuck evidence. Stop treating him like this.
Shut up, Carly. I've heard enough out of you. Kenny, what's it gonna be?
Just give me a damn minute.
Ben, you have until that walker is dealt with to tell me it was her and not you.
Stop this. You're torturing him.
No!
Ben,
stop.
This is about trust, and I've never trusted you.
I did it.
What?
Yeah, it was me. That get you to lay off the kid?
I think you're capable of being a real piece of shit, but I know it wasn't you. Not with her in your life.
There! I got him.
Please, let's just get back in
the RV.
That's
not happening.
You think you're some tough bitch, don't you? Like nothing can hurt you. But you're just a scared little girl. Get the fuck over it. Take a page from Lee's book and try helping somebody for once.
Now, what the fuck's the problem?
Drop it.
Holy fuck.
Kenny, what's happening?
Keep duck away from the windows. Jesus Christ. Get in. We're leaving this crazy bitch.
She couldn't be trusted, Lee. I swear. Please.
You're not coming with us.
I'll die out here.
I don't care.
You're a murderer, Lily. We can't have you with us.
Murderer? Lee's killed before and I forgave him. You've killed before and I'll forgive you.
Bullshit, you will.
You both know we do.
You've been planning to get me this entire time.
I was trying to protect all of us. I don't have anything left.
Get in, Lee. Let's go, you guys.
Lee, a word, please.
What's up? Is Duck feeling all right? What the fuck
happened during the raid?
What's the plan? We've never had a bite victim in the group before.
I'm going to keep an eye on him and see what I can do from a medical perspective.
We keep the same plan unless something changes. East.
Guys.
What else is there to do?
We thought you should know.
Important to stay honest with each other.
Anyway, if you could tell Clementine, we would appreciate it.
Duck is bitten.
Huh?
He got bit by a walker trying to escape the motel.
I don't feel good. What about Carly?
There was no time for a burial.
Walkers?
Yeah. Horrible.
Me too. I heard you outside my treehouse that day and thought about dropping a hammer on your head.
That's nice.
I didn't, though.
Thanks.
Got something up ahead. Damn it. Road's blocked. Now we gotta deal with this.
there any way to get around it?
Doesn't look like it. On foot, maybe. Can't really afford to do that now.
This seems like a safe area. All this brush will stop anything from creeping up on us.
Why don't you and I go look around?
Yeah, everyone else relax. Clem, stay close to Kenny and Kat, okay?
Lee, if you come across anything to drink, if there's a dining car or something, I think Duck's a bit dehydrated.
It's a freight run. Be careful in there.
What, you think there might be something dangerous inside an abandoned locomotive? Hadn't crossed my mind. Hey, Sweet Pea. You okay out here?
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither. What would you have done with Lily?
I don't know. Left her? I've never seen anybody kill someone like that before.
Yeah, you've seen a bunch of other stuff by now.
Yeah, but not like that.
You, happy you stayed with us all this time?
Yeah.
Really?
It's with you guys or dead. I would have died out there in the woods, just like my classmates.
You think this is better?
Yeah, of course.
Somebody's been living in here.
Yeah, man. Shit, think they're gone?
I hope so, but this looks recently used. Be on the lookout and have your guard up. A map of where the train goes. I think these tracks might lead to the coast. Route 27, Savannah. That's where Kenny's got us headed. Take this to Kenja for Duck. There's gotta be a better way to do this. Derailed. got one. Walker, sitting in the chair. We got him. We ought to look him over.
Yeah. I don't think this guy came back.
Christ. That light is blinking.
Push it.
Push it?
Why not?
Are you fucking serious?
Here, look. It's just the brakes.
Okay, I'll give you that one.
This fucker works?
Seems like it.
I'll be damned. How the hell do we get it moving?
I don't know. Ask Mr. Amtrak over here.
No clue.
We found this in the boxcar back there.
Whoa, is this what it looks like?
I think so.
This hoss'll take us right to Savannah. 100 tons of steel. Put 1,000 walkers between us and the ocean, and we don't have to give a shit. I can't believe it.
I wouldn't mind plowing through some walkers.
That's the spirit. Try to get this thing started. There's got to be some sort of manual or something.
I don't know about that.
Ben, if you could keep an eye on the girls and Duck, I'd appreciate it. I'm gonna make sense of these controls. Man, this could be exactly what we need.
We got a problem.
What?
We still got the rest of the train attached to us back there.
Shit.
I tried to yank the pin out, but it won't budge.
Well, we ain't going anywhere until it does.
Hey, Kent.
What's up?
I don't know about leaving Lily back there. Abandoning someone on the side of the road. Same as murder.
Don't worry about it. We just would have had to deal with her eventually.
You want to talk about Duck? I'm really sorry, Kenny. Nobody deserves this.
There's nothing to talk about. You heard Cat. He could be fine.
We probably shouldn't ignore it.
Nobody's ignoring nothing. I'm not worried. You shouldn't be either.
God, we need some help getting this train going.
People take notes, right, when working on stuff like this? We're smart guys. We can figure it out.
I'll get back to it.
Me too.
Here, found some water.
Oh, thank you. Perfect. He's allergic to bees.
Is that right?
That's all I can keep thinking about. Like, somehow that matters.
It doesn't.
I know. Well, I don't, but you're probably right.
How's that?
I don't know. Tired. Which could mean a lot of things, right?
Yeah. His body's probably fighting whatever's in it.
Exactly.
Would you have left Lily back there? On the side of the road like that?
Yes, Lee.
Yeah?
We have to have lines. Yes, I would have left her.
Okay, then. Has Clementine said anything to you about Carly or Duck or anything? I'm worried about her.
No. That little girl is a puzzle.
Yeah, she is.
Poor Carly. God, where did yesterday go?
I don't know.
Are you okay? I know you were fond of her.
I'm fine. Don't worry about me.
I do.
Don't. I liked her, but she's gone now.
I'm sorry, Lee.
Anyway, let me know if anything changes here.
Ken took off in a hurry.
We think the train might actually work. Trying to find out how to start the engine.
How?
I have no idea.
Well, someone must have known, right?
You're right. I got no idea how to get the engine started.
That guy in the cab probably knew.
Yeah, well, he isn't talking.
Well, he had to learn it somewhere.
Have you heard or seen anything out here?
No sign of whatever lives in the train.
Keep it down. I don't want you scaring the kids. Hey, Sweet Pea. You okay out here?
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither. It's one hell of a mess. Definitely pry this thing free, if I can break it loose first. Shit. Broken. I need a bunch of force to break away all this rust and whatnot before I can pry anything free. bunch of maps about Georgia's cities. Nothing about the train. Shit, this is it. Instructions on starting the engine. Damn, pages are gone. I can kind of see the indentations from the writing. Perfect.
You can read it now?
Yeah, should be able to just follow the steps to get the engine on.
Sounds good. Son of a bitch! Whatever you did lit the dash up!
So far, so good.
Now we're talking. Holy shit! We're golden!
Yeah, we are. Golden. Man, feels good.
Let's fucking enjoy this. Mom, let's see if she'll move. It's all yours. Still attached. Can you go find out where we're stuck and get us unstuck?
Yeah. Sweet pea, you okay out here?
I don't think Duck feels good.
Me neither. Thank you.
Hey, Kenny, we're loose.
Touch any of my stuff?
I took the map of the trade routes.
That's fine. You can have that.
Really?
Yeah. I got them all right up here. I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab?
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Trained folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
Met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
Sorry, your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on the...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
Sweet pea. That candy Chuck gave you. Taste okay?
It was really good.
No funny aftertaste?
No.
Train's cool, huh?
I guess. Scary, kind of.
Hey, Chuck.
Howdy.
Where are you from? You live around here?
Georgia boy. You saw where I live.
Why are you alone?
Why not? Seem to be doing all right.
Fine, then.
I'm sorry. I do like being around y'all, actually. It's nice.
You caught us on a bad day.
You still got a couple of kids. And this one's got a good spirit. Some kind of something.
I'll talk to you later.
Hope so.
I better get back to it. How you doing, Ben?
I'm watching the girls and not working on a mega cool train. What do you think?
Kent.
What's up?
All right, then.
Yep.
You touch any of my stuff?
I took the map of the train routes.
That's fine. You can have that.
Really?
Yeah. I got them all right up here. I guess it's no worse for wear. Name's Chuck. Charles, if you fancy.
Lee.
That your crew outside?
Yeah.
And the guy up in the cab.
Him too.
I saw you walking through here and thought about scaring the pants off you.
What?
But I couldn't force myself to do it.
You're still kind of freaking me out.
Train folk will do that. Already met everyone outside. They all warmed to me right quick in direct sunlight.
Met Chuck.
Yeah, I did.
It's so nice to meet someone normal for a change.
He gave us candy. Ben, too.
Welcome.
Thank you.
You met Kenny?
Sure did. Man shares my love of the road.
That's for certain.
I'm awful sorry your son's not feeling good.
I appreciate your concern.
Well, with a little TLC, I'm sure he'll be fit as a fiddle in no time. And I can offer y'all whatever I got, although it ain't much.
Thank you. We'd like to do the same.
Why don't we hold off on...
Stay with us. We'd like the company.
So that's it? We're cut loose?
Seems that way, yeah.
Great. We don't got much left, so just gather whatever you have. Let's go. Want a ride?
Well, it sounds like you're taking my home.
That's a yes, then.
Haven't found anything better for keeping the creepy crawlies out than that boxcar.
Duck's sick.
Get on the train, Clementine.
He's getting sicker.
Let me look at him.
We can't ignore this. Look at the kid, Kenny. This is happening.
Ain't shit happening. And if it were, what can we do here? We get on the train and we find something better. That is the plan.
I think Lee just wants to talk it through.
It's talked through! Get on, Kent. I'll be up front. I don't want to hear any nonsense until we get where we're going.
gotta be hard on you, eh? Three adults, taking care of three kids. No disrespect, son.
There were more of us.
Dad, get them.
No.
Ah, Livin got them.
Lee. Lee, I need you right now. I need you to go get Ken.
What's...
Would you get that off his face? My hands are full here. Thank you. Could you just get that off his face, please? He's out of time. We need to stop this train.
Okay.
Please.
I'm gonna go get Kenny. Hold on tight in case the train stops fast. Stop the train. Duck's just about gone back there, man.
Don't feed me that bullshit. He'll be fine.
I'm sorry. Shouldn't talk like that right now.
Go back there and tell my wife everything will be fine. What is the goddamn deal? He's a little sick, but we can't just quit. It's a scratch. He's not like the others. Jesus, all y'all are just making it worse.
This isn't about Doc.
It's not about my son dying. What the hell do you know? You're not my friend.
I don't hate you.
You sure as shit haven't done anything for me.
You think you're the reason Duck was bitten? Like you had this coming or something? You didn't kill Herschel's son.
Yes, I did. And now it's catching up to me.
That's not what went down. You looked out for your kid. Bad thing happened to someone else's.
There ain't no way this world lets my son live when I help put someone else's in the ground.
That's not the way it works. You know that. Stop the train, man.
Again, it's... I think it's time.
The boy's been bit, in case you haven't figured that out.
Take as long as you need.
There ain't no time left to take. What are we gonna do?
We can't allow him to become one of those things.
But what if he doesn't?
Kenny, I love you very much. I love our son more than life itself. I need you to hear me. What you are saying, that he may not turn, is foolish.
But...
No.
There's...
Come on, Cap.
If you think of one, you let me know.
Isn't there some sort of pill or something we can just give him?
Stop it.
Just drift off to sleep. Right, hon? I mean, Jesus, this is our son.
I know. But we know it's here or nothing.
Fuck. Just who, then? You want me to?
You don't have to.
I'll do it.
No. It should be apparent.
No parent should have to do something like this.
He's right, Cat. We can say our goodbyes and just let that be it.
I don't know. Lee, you'd be doing this family a great service.
Why don't we take him into the forest so Clementine doesn't have to see?
Yeah.
Give us a moment to say goodbye.
Of course. Dying.
I know. What are you doing?
I'm putting him out of his misery.
Oh.
Yeah.
Cat! Gotcha! Why? Cat!
Honey?
Oh, fucking God!
What the hell happened? What did you...
She couldn't... She just... Oh, fuck!
Give me the gun, kid. I'll do it.
Understand
what happened?
Yes.
Okay. What do you think it's about?
What Chuck said.
What Chuck say?
That what happened to Duck would happen to me.
The fuck he did.
Swear.
Sorry. I'm gonna go talk some sense into him.
Don't be mad.
Hey.
How you doing?
I don't care what reasons you had for doing it. No reason to go and tell my girl she's gonna end up dead.
Of course she is. I don't know much about you folks, but I can tell you as sure as the sun's gonna come up tomorrow that y'all keep going on like this, and that girl ain't gonna make it.
What do you know?
I know that you don't have a goddamn plan. We get to Savannah, and then what?
We do what's best for Clementine.
Oh, well then, you do have it all figured out. Never mind. Look, sit down with the girl and hash it out. Find a map, for Christ's sake. I'd give you one if I had it. And if something were to happen to you...
It won't.
If it were, you gotta prepare the girl. Teach her to use a weapon, and for criming, he cut that hair.
She's a little girl.
And she'll die a little girl if you treat her like one. You gotta consider her a living person. That's it. You're either living or you're not. You ain't little, you ain't a girl, you ain't a boy. You ain't strong or smart. You're alive. Look at her hair. You got her running around with a mop that's gonna act like Velcro to any hand swinging its way. Find some scissors in my pack and take care of that hair before a walker does it for you. And then show her how to use a gun, because like it or not, that's what saves your life from here on out. I don't mean to tell you how to do your job, but too many people have died already.
They have.
And seeing another little girl die might just do me in.
I hear you. Plan, a haircut, and a gun. It's good advice.
It's something.
I shot the kid, you know.
I suppose someone had to.
What a mess.
You said it.
Where are you headed?
That way.
I mean when we get to Savannah.
Got a few ideas. We'll have a talk when we get there, about whether or not you folks want company.
You have any family?
Out there, somewhere. Been sort of on my own for the past, 14 years now.
Sorry to hear that.
No one to blame.
You're homeless then?
Suppose. I've had homes here and there, and they just don't work out. I like a drink, you know?
Yeah.
Got any?
No.
Darn.
Be safe up here.
You betcha.
Hey.
Hey. It'll be good to get to the water.
Are there any maps up here, Savannah? Mind if I get by you for a second, Kitty?
Can you just leave me alone?
Hey.
Yeah?
Still want to get a vote?
It's still the best plan.
Ken.
It's the best plan.
I was lucky enough to get it working once. Hey, Ben.
Hey.
many of us left.
Yeah. You, me, and Kenny. Clementine. The homeless dude if he sticks around.
We're all homeless.
You know what I mean.
There's not much use in describing people by who they were.
Yeah, guess not.
See ya.
Yeah.
It's a fifth of whiskey. Found this if you wanted.
Damn. Didn't realize I had it left. Thank you. Want a nip?
No, I'm fine.
Suit yourself. Anybody in there want to share a drink? You let them know.
Will do. Look clean enough. Hey, Clint.
Did you talk to him?
I did. He had some, he explained himself and made some good points. Look, we're not gonna let anything bad happen to you, but there are some precautions we have to take.
Okay. Yeah, that makes sense.
Don't worry, sweetheart.
Okay. What should we do?
Well, we're gonna figure out a plan for when we get to Savannah. Teach you how to protect yourself and tidy up a little so you can't get grabbed so easily.
I'd like that.
Good. You need to know how to protect yourself.
Like hiding or running away? Got it.
I mean with one of these. First, don't be afraid of it. It's just a thing. Take it. But know where your finger is all the time, and don't put it on the trigger unless you want to hurt somebody.
Okay. Okay.
See? It's not scary.
It's heavy.
You'll get stronger. To aim, you look right down the top, through that notch. Line up the sight at the end with your target.
Is there anything else I should know?
I know these are just bottles. But you have to aim for the head.
I know. Only the head.
Unless it's not a walker and it's someone trying to hurt you.
And then?
Head or body. Anywhere.
I don't want to think about that.
You're right. It might be a lot for your first day. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Good. Don't lock your elbows. Okay. Let's take your first shot. Squeeze the trigger smoothly, and I'll cover your ears. Nice and easy.
Nice and easy.
You okay?
My hands hurt. I don't like this.
Let's stick with it, okay?
Do I have to?
Yeah, you do. Close. Now keep it steady. Lower. Okay, aim a little bit more to the left.
Steady now. Oh, move.
almost got it.
I got it.
Excellent. Good shot. To the left. A little bit lower. There you go. Nice.
I did it!
Yeah, you did. Good job.
I just pretended they were walker heads.
Good. Just like you should.
They're not walkers, though.
No, far from it. But you know how these things work now. We'll graduate you to walkers one day.
Okay, I feel good.
Not so scary, huh?
Nuh-uh. My hands hurt, and my ears have noise in them. Like...
You'll get used to it. You're probably not gonna like this.
Oh no. What happened?
Nothing. We have to talk about your hair. It's not safe.
That's not nice.
What?
Are you saying it smells?
No.
'Cause it does. Kinda.
Do you remember when Andy St. John grabbed it and I got mad?
Yeah.
Well, that could happen again. And if it's a walker, well, we need to trim it.
Just a trim, right?
I need to cut it short enough so that it can't get grabbed.
Okay.
Mind if we do this now?
I guess not.
Don't mope. It's a good thing.
Do you know how to do this?
How hard can it be?
I'm going to look like a boy.
Shush now.
So you did kill someone before?
Yeah.
I'm glad you finally told me.
Me too.
You've killed lots of things now. It doesn't even matter.
No, it's different.
But you do it now to protect yourself, and to protect me.
I was sent to jail.
Did people ever go to jail when they shouldn't?
All the time. Okay, I think I'm about done. I can probably tie these pieces back with something.
Here, I have some hair thingies.
You do?
Yeah. Lily gave them to me for sleeping.
There, all set.
Does it look dumb?
No, you look cute, and a lot harder to grab. I'm sorry about your hair. I think it looks cute, though.
My mom isn't going to like it.
What do you think about Chuck?
I don't know.
Me neither. He might be an okay guy, though.
You think?
We'll keep an open mind about him. He's probably had it pretty rough. I'll be right back.
Okay.
Chuck wanted to know if you needed a drink.
He's got some?
Yeah.
Yeah, that'd help.
It was me.
Huh?
I was the one giving the bandits supplies.
What?
It's all my fault.
Jesus, Ben.
I know. They said they had my friend, that he was with
just,
them.
Just stop. Fuck. Can we even trust you?
Yes.
Why'd you have to go and tell me that?
I just...
No, just don't tell anybody. You can't take any of it back, so don't.
Okay.
Hi.
I want to talk about Savannah.
Me too.
And what we're gonna do when we get there. We don't know what to expect. The city could be bad or totally under control. The thing is, you and I, we're a team, you know? And a team needs a plan. Aside from everyone else, when this train stops, you and I should know exactly what we're doing.
A plan. I like it.
Good. To help find a boat. It's our best bet at safety.
Okay, but we'll be in Savannah, and my parents were in Savannah.
I know. Look.
No, I don't care about safety. I care about finding them.
Okay, we'll look for them.
Really?
Yes, of course. I'm sorry. Let's look at the map. If we can figure out where they were, we can start there.
Okay, let's.
Looks like we'll come right through town if there's nothing on the tracks to hold us up. We're gonna wanna look for a boat here, I imagine. And from there, we've got all of Savannah to the southwest of us. Now we've got a good chunk of Savannah here. What do you think?
They always stay in the same place when they go there. It's,
Hey, don't worry. We'll figure it out. Have you ever been there?
Once.
Well, think about it. A lot of hotels on here, but read this map and... maybe it'll jog your memory.
They've got really tasty desserts. It's called the something Mar.
Is this it? The Marsh House?
Yes, that's it.
So we'll head there.
Yes.
You think we have a good plan?
I think it's very good. Can I tell my parents? You know.
Feel
good, better. I'm glad we have a plan.
And you're a good little shot.
Thanks.
I guess we should see how far.
Oh shit! Hold on, everybody.
walk? That's fucking stupid, Ben.
I'm just saying.
I don't know. I ain't got much experience with y'all's fortitude, but we could probably deal with that. We got a goddamn train.
That thing's not full of milk, Charles. That's gas or diesel. Something that's gonna explode.
You gotta get a hold of yourself. This a crew here.
This ain't shit.
This?
Yo, you keep screaming like that and you're gonna get your face chewed off.
Are you guys gonna be trouble? Because we could have just kept walking.
No, we're friendly!
Put your hand down, kid.
That's what everybody says.
We know.
Let's give these guys a break.
We'll see.
You guys got a problem with your train?
Yeah, you're standing right in front of it.
Dude, it's a wreck. It's not so bad from up here. Send your buddy up to have a look.
Anything goes sideways up there, we won't let them escape.
If I come up there, you better not be murderers or thieves.
I guess you'll have to find out.
A group of guys is what we need.
They're what you think we need. We're doing fine.
For now. What about when...
Stop it.
Hey, dude. I'm Omid.
Lee.
Krista. What's the deal with the train?
We're driving it.
Oh, man.
Look, you want to help us out? We could use some able bodies, and yeah, we really need some help.
What's in it?
Oh, shit! God damn, you guys have a kid!
What are you doing up here?
Do you know how long it's been since I've seen a kid? Shit! What's your name?
Clementine.
Oh, so he gets to swear.
Well, this is great! See? Things are looking up.
You're not her dad. He down there?
It's that obvious?
To me.
And no, he's not down there.
Huh. What's your story?
We've just been trying to get by together. Maybe find her parents.
And everybody down there, they're cool?
Kenny lost his wife and kid.
Man. How long ago?
What time is it?
I don't know, four?
Maybe 2 hours ago.
God damn.
We're sorry for anything that's happened to you guys. That train is awesome, though.
A tank is your real problem. We'll help you with it, but if we see anything we don't like, we're moving on down the road. Alone.
We'd appreciate the help.
We can't just blast through it, I guess?
If you could get it down, the rest would probably be pretty easy.
We'll start there.
We'll come down and settle in and see if we can help.
It's empty. That's about the only useful thing in here. Empty. That's what I figured. This thing is mangled to hell. No releasing it. No nothing. There's no way I'm pulling anything apart down there.
Let's go talk to your people, man.
Oh, me?
What?
Am I gonna have to tell your people the plan or what?
Guys, this is Omid and Krista.
Not big on welcomes?
Like I said, we could use some good people.
We just wanted to say hi and say your train is pretty cool.
But we're not looking for charity.
We could help you guys, though.
The plan is to cut that tanker down and be on our way.
Seems like plan enough to me.
You want to start in on that tanker?
I'll get to know the girl for a minute, if you don't mind.
And why don't I show you how this thing works, in case something happens?
Really, Ken?
It's probably for the best. Someone might want to have a look inside of that station back there, too.
Sounds great. Let's do this thing.
Can I follow you over there?
You don't like the new girl?
I do, but it's like we're a team. Like you said.
Yeah, all right. Come on. Clementine and I are checking out this train station, all right? Hustle over if you hear anything. You should wait for me before trying to open doors.
Sorry.
Luckily, it's locked. We'll get better at working together. The window's open up there.
Maybe I could look in?
Why don't I put you on my shoulders and you can peek into that window up there?
Sounds good. Okay, I can see in. What do I do now?
What do you see?
Lots of crates and stuff.
Maybe we can find the key or figure out a way to knock this door down. Kenny'd probably have me pick the lock, which actually might work now that we have the time.
I think I opened it.
For real?
I think so.
Well, I'll be damned.
Let's go. Be careful.
I'm supposed to tell you that. God damn, it's dark in here.
Maybe I can hold the door open?
I don't like that. I'll prop it open with something. That's exactly what we need.
Over there?
Yeah, we need to get in there and get that blowtorch. It's locked up good, but there's some space at the top.
We're lucky I'm so little.
Yeah, we are. They didn't have much business back then. Can't reach him from here. How we doing?
Good. What do we need?
Something to help us deal with the tanker out there. You okay going over the top of this fence?
Yeah, definitely.
Go on and grab the keys, Clem. Come on, scoot.
Behind you!
Fuck!
It's okay. Everything's fine.
So good.
No, it did not go so good. But we're okay. Everything's okay.
What's going on? I thought I heard a gunshot.
We're fine. We found some walkers.
You and an 8-year-old versus 3 of them, huh?
Handled it. Yeah,
it looks like. What if you hadn't? I'm gonna go make sure the noise didn't cause us any problems.
That's a good idea.
I hope you know what you're doing with her.
Me too.
Outside now.
What did we learn?
I'm not ready for a gun.
We learned not to be afraid. They should have got us, but we got them.
Yeah, you're right.
Fear is the thing that will kill us. You understand? You sure you're okay?
Yeah. I'm a little shaky.
It'll pass. I found a blowtorch in the station. Should make quick work of the coupling up there.
Excellent. I'll come up there with you to have a look.
Hose has a leak in it.
Turn it off, dude. I don't want my eyebrows burned off. Better plug that leak with something.
Hope this holds.
That's crazy. Look at it go.
Just about got it. Thanks.
No sweat, man.
This thing is hanging by a thread. The smallest cut and it'll go. I can't reach it now. Think this'll work?
Dude, you're cutting metal with fire. How could it not?
Here, the weak portion of the coupling's out of my reach.
Think it'll be within mine?
No, but I'm gonna dangle you over that ledge.
The hell you are! God, you're a real son of a bitch, aren't you?
Shut up and start cutting.
God, this works.
Holy crap!
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
Guys! Come on!
Jump!
No!
Jump, damn it!
Still no!
Fine.
Next stop, the Atlantic.
We have to find a boat. We just have to.
We will.
You'll be all right.
I'll be alive, I guess. Blood in my heart. Blood in my brain, at least.
I'll leave you to your thoughts. She's out cold like I've never seen. What the?
Can't wait for you to get to Savannah, Clementine. I got your parents right here. And you be sure to find me whether Lee wants you to or not. Now, what I need...
Shit.
I thought that fucking thing was broken.
So did I.
Well, sounds like somebody knows where we're headed.
Who the fuck?
I don't know, but I doubt we're gonna be happy when we find out.